kittens, and welcome back to day 10 of this drawing challenge.